You ever struggle for content? What do I mean? I mean content in your marketing, in the what message am I going to send out this week to my people, right? Hey, this is Mike, and here's your video tip for the week. Today, it was just announced this morning, I just saw it, 3.29% fixed conventional mortgage rates, the lowest fixed rates in U.S. history. Just hit this morning. There's your content. How can you use it? Well, yeah, sure, you can urge people that now's the right time to buy a new home, but what else could they do that would be transactional? Is it the right time to buy that rental house? Right? With rents way up and mortgage rates at the lowest in U.S. history, isn't now the right time to do that? How about that house at the beach, the condo at the beach, the lake house that you've always wanted, the cabin up in the mountains? Is now the right time for that? Sure. How about this? How about the condo near where your grandkids live? Come on, you know, you don't want to go stay with your kids, but you would like to have a condo right around the corner where you can go visit the kids and the grandkids when you want to, right? It's so cheap now. Folks, there's some content for you. Now, how do you use it? Well, a video just like this that you post to all your social media sites, right? And you embed in an email and email it out to people, right? You can also send it by Facebook Messenger, right? You could also create a text message, written text, that you text out, right? Or wouldn't it just be, like, I know, a little crazy, a little old-fashioned here, but wouldn't it just be a good reason to call your people and talk to them about this? This is Mike. There's your marketing tip for this week.